trees. As many of you know, Grand Rapids Christian High School has had a long-standing tradition of being in the forefront of theatrical arts with a strong tradition with a very, very nice program. Last year, Ms. Fitzgerald retired, and this was my first year taking over the program, and it has been incredibly enjoyable. This year we have several students. We have three students that are moving on to study theater at a higher educational institution, and one of which you will see Ms. Sophia Gessel, who is here, who are going to the University of Ohio to study theatrical arts. And so we're very, very happy with that. We have several students, alumni, who have moved on to the entertainment industry, both stage and film. But a lot of students that come through our program also go into praise ministries, youth ministries, and develop a lot of skills that are essential to the success in the ministries as well through our program. So I would like to take a moment to take you back to 1958. We are going to take you back to your super senior prom. And the young ladies that you are going to see were one of the state finalists for the One Act Play Festival. We took fourth place this year in a newly developed program, which is a black box competition, which means that it has minimalist sets and costumes, and so it's just relying more on performance. So I will welcome to the stage the marvelous Wonderettes.